the moving truck just left. Hey Dad, do you need any help? I'm good. Go help out your mother. Okay. Hey Mom, do you need any help? Just the living room, in your room. Okay. Let me set this up. Do I put it here? I think this is a good place. Okay. And then the living room. Hey, look! Why is there only one Xbox? What? I'll deal with it later. We need the couch, the TV, controller, my batteries, and a lamp. Put the couch here. Maybe like this. And then that is pretty good. Okay, now we put the boxes away. Is this our room? I guess this is Mom and Dad. Why is this house so small? Ugh. Hey, Kenneth. Your back hurts. I don't care. Okay, so I just got the remote. I'm set up my desk first. This up the closet. My books. Okay. Why do we even have to move? I mean, I'm happy that I got a new job, but I'll put the carpet here. Okay, and then the closet here. Okay, that looks pretty good. My bed, the alarm clock. I'll do the money later. So yeah, I'm saving up so that I can buy my own dorm and maybe like make things easier for the family. Oh, did that picture? You know what? It's okay. Okay, my money. Did he take any? Did he? Whatever. Okay. I can move the books. Okay, let me put my piggy bank here. Oh yeah, I have some change in my wallet. I guess I'm gonna keep those. Okay. You go put the boxes away. No. Wrong side. The fridge is empty. This is the bathroom. There's only one. Ugh. Okay, so this is the stuff. I'm just gonna throw the remote control if I don't really care. I'll put the gaming devices away. My books, okay. This is pretty nice, just pretty small. But I have a shared room with him. Okay, I guess that's pretty much it. I guess this is my new life.